The letter of reinstatement submitted on behalf of President Grant was entirely premature. Regrettably, he is not in any sort of condition to resume the powers and responsibilities of this office at this time. Understanding, as always, that our first and only duty is to the American people, I have prepared a document for your signatures, declaring that we are left no choice but to challenge President Grant's fitness to again assume...
Morning, everyone. Sorry I'm late.